So now I will tell you how to make a butterfly. So this I have folded a red color paper like this half, and I'm going to make a shape here. You can see. Our designs is done. Now I'm going to cut it with scissors. And that's our butterfly, you can see. And like this only I have made this. If you want its full tutorial, please comment down.